And welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2. When last left off, we were... getting the ship up and running. Yes, we were trying to make contact, because we're totally running into problems. Spots guaranteeing reinforcements for all guerrilla missions for a month. Alright.
Power relay now operational.
Woohoo, another power relay. Which means once that's done, we should be able to build some more cool stuff.
We can start construction on the Shadow Chamber whenever you're ready, Commander.
Yeah, I know. I just need to get to it first. Upgrade. Oh, additional communication relays. Okay. How many supplies do I have? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can upgrade that.
Power relay upgraded.
Require more of that. Oh, we're also getting alien alloy from excavating this stuff too. Sweet. All right, so 30 days. Heh, no. No thanks. I don't have that kind of time. I need more engineers. You know what? I gotta start it anyway, so. We might as well begin excavation. Okay, back to here. Bam! New place! Hope that means we get to the black site. Hello, Resistance. You look like the guy from the Bureau.
Signal's coming through clear.
New regional contacts located.
Alright, so what I care about is... Oh, I still can't do the black site. I need 60 intel. Must install that.
Commander, we have the position of a vulnerable UFO that's set down in this region.
Oh, interesting.
If we move fast, there's a chance we could recover a nice haul of supplies and equipment.
Yeah, might as well.
For the Arctic territories.
Whee! Alright. And my character is not back yet. I don't think we need three heavies. Just saying. I don't think we need that many. It's you. Actually, I don't think we even need two heavies to be able. No, two heavies is actually pretty good. It's a pretty good ratio, I think, actually. Oops, that's not what I meant. I meant this. This, I guess. Okay, I actually need to build a Gremlin Mark II. Alright, let's go. Even though we're in a losing battle, because they're freaking going to complete the Avid project, I'm pretty sure they're going to be able to do it before we're able to get there. If that does happen, I'll go back, do things differently, and then come back. That occurs.
Resistance forces managed to disable a UFO that's set down in this region.
How?
There's an opportunity here to grab valuable tech from it before the aliens have a chance to recover. Eliminate any hostile resistance in the area and secure the site to retrieve the assets.
More importantly, why did they land the UFO down? Dun. Hopefully we don't lose anybody. Yeah.
Menace 1-5, UFO site coordinates locked in. Move to secure
yep.
The area.
Looks like the old ones.
Hostiles.
entering squad concealment.
Well, how do we sneak in? That seems kind of odd. LPPT 20.
Moving to designated position.
On my way.
Reminds me of the good old days when we used to shoot down the UFOs.
Heading to that location.
Instead of being, you know, shot down by UFOs. Ho ho! Fun guys.
Order's confirmed. On the move.
Okay.
Everyone go on Overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on Overwatch. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Moving to Overwatch.
Candyman can.
Scanning. Headed there now. On Overwatch.
Rolling.
Getting ready for an ambush. Surprisingly not spotted.
Understood. Moving out. Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Good copy. Moving on target. Moving to Overwatch.
I don't really want to get too close to the UFO right now.
Moving on target location. Affirmative, covering now.
Apparently the aliens are super blind. They're Metal Gear Solid kind of blind. They didn't even move that time. Okay, I'm not liking this.
Eyes on the prize.
I'm on it. I'm on the move.
Do it! Oh, crit! Nice! Huh? Cloning, eh? Oh ho! Guess what? Overwatch! Good job, Henry. Candyman can!
X-ray neutralized.
Sweet. Ho ho, magic! Shredded his armor. And then they paused. And then they like, oh no, guys!
Our resistance contacts had heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy infantry armor system.
Looks pretty. Yeah, I was gonna say, look at that thing.
Dick.
Menace 1-5, we just picked up an outbound signal coming from the UFO. It's some kind of distress beacon. You need to get inside that ship and shut down the signal.
Of course I do.
Their whole fleet after us.
Not a problem.
Well, this is not good. If I knew that was going to occur, I wouldn't have, I could hit you. I'm gonna do it. Do it, Henry! Good shot! If I knew that would have occurred, I wouldn't have, lost my cover. I would have snuck around. Miss. That's okay. You have to move up. Whip to there. Come on, do it. Hit him. Sweet, and armor shredded. That's exactly what I wanted.
I'm running low on ammo.
Order's confirmed, on the move.
Gotta move up hard and fast. Come on, make a miracle shot. Yes! Alright, we gotta go in quick.
Moving to Overwatch.
You have to reload. Where can you move
Reloaded.
To?
Heading out.
Where's my shotgunner? Where's my... There he is.
On the move.
Well, we're close.
I'm on it. Absolutely. Got it covered.
You also reload. How far can you run?
It's killing time.
Not very far, but far enough. And I am gonna get you to run up real high. What's the best way in? Take a risk, I guess.
I wouldn't mind getting a closer look at their flight computer. Ours could probably use some updates.
Don't worry, you will.
On your order. Okay.
All right. Oh, perfect. This is exactly what I wanted. And Henry's just gonna run right up. Oh no, he can cover. Nice.
On my way.
Okay.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Come get some.
Take a risk.
Moving to position.
Menace 1-5, that's the distress beacon. Move in and disable it before the aliens get a bead on the UFO.
Working on it.
Scanning.
Perfect. Covering now.
Shh. You hear that?
Of course there's something in there. Now, can you send the drone out? Yes, you can.
I'll take a look.
Go, Gremlin. New. New. Please be 100% one like they usually are. Ooh, alien facility lead. Cover a mission led on an alien facility. Ooh. Choose a hack reward. Sweet, nice.
I'm in.
We've knocked out the alien distress signal.
And we unlocked stuff apparently.
Something moved over there.
Well, I'm back. Thanks for breaking glass.
Got it covered.
Headed there now.
Goodness knows what's inside this UFO. Slow and steady now.
On the move.
Please don't let it be an elder.
On overwatch. Head now.
I can't wait till we can have six people. We have teams of three. Hey, thanks. Thanks for that weird thing you do sometimes. Which means people are moving in the shadows, mostly. Ho ho! What do we see? I don't know. Took damage, though. Oh, it's one of those.
Barely registered.
Of course you clone. Oh, that's not cool. Oh, if you do so much damage. Okay, first we need to get rid of problem number one. Which is that jerk. Okay, do a quick shot. Alright.
Went off the armor.
I guess Overwatch. It's much of a regret doing this. Hit him. Nice.
That armor's tough. Weapons burning ammo fast.
Oh, make it a miracle shot. Oh well.
I'll get him next time.
And now. Come get some.
We'll wait for these suckers to come out. Well, of course it teleported. Aw, seriously? What the hell was that? Is that a shield? It is, it's a shield. Well, you gotta go. Oh, come on!
You hit the plate! Could use some ammo over here!
Sure thing!
Yeah, a lot of people could use some ammo right now. Oh, I didn't know he was on Overwatch.
I don't feel so good.
Ow. do it. Okay, perfect.
Only the best.
Heading out. So you can reload.
We're green to go. Moving out.
Try and remove. Surprise! I'm hoping. Yes, yes you can. Sweet.
What'd you expect? I've got something here.
Nice.
I've got the loot here.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Good stuff. But Henry got nailed. That makes me kind of sad. Yeah. So I wonder what kind of loot we're gonna get. We're gonna get quite a bit, I think. We should get like the power core. We should get the engines. We should get the navigation, alien surgery, alien entertainment. That'd be funny. I gotta play that one. I gotta play the original XCOM eventually. And then maybe they'll fill it Terror from the Deep at some point. Because that game is stupid hard. You.
Turned without any reported casualties.
Except for Henry got hit. Gravely wounded. Oh man, you're actually pretty high now. Take a shot with an aim penalty of 15. If you hit the target, take another shot on a target automatically, or your grenade has an increased radius of 1 tile and deals +2 more damage. Yeah, I'm gonna get you to grenade. Run and gun, take an action after dashing. Immediately enter concealment once per mission. You're gonna do the concealment. Alright, what do we got? Threat assessment. A protocol now grants the target a cover fire overwatch shot. But the A protocol cools down. Okay. Overwatch shots can now be triggered by enemy actions, not just movement. Kinda like that. Sounds good to me. Just supplies, okay. Helium crystals, alien alloy, shield bearer, facility lead, nice, advanced dock, Illyrium core, codex brain. Sweet. Now, we got a few more minutes, let's see if I can finally finish that radar. Not now. Go down, there we go.
Setting course for the Indian Regional Zone.
Sweet. Be nice if I get some intel from this. Sweet, so that's done. Let's visit that black market real quick.
Is open.
Oh yeah, everything in the market requires intel, that's right. Alien alloy, skulljack. No, I don't need you. Nelly requires 30.
Setting course for East Asia.
Let's get some intel.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
All right.
The aliens make a strong statement.
Advanced grenade launcher.
These
nice.
Creatures as their frontline combat units. I doubt they thought anyone would resist when faced with the alternative of staring down a muton.
All right. Nice. Pause of grenades. Not enough intel. 3 days. Might
Physically,
as well.
The Advent shield bearers are quite similar to the bulk of Advent's forces, in that they are the product of careful genetic engineering that generally mirrors the human form.
Okay.
Most of their unique qualities come from a difference in equipment and armor. Components I'm sure Shen would have an interest in examining.
So basically, it's the same thing, but better equipment. Kind of figured that.
I've seen members of the crew quietly glancing at the scar on my neck. If I wasn't forced to remove the chip myself, the incisions might have been cleaner.
Commander?
Creepy. I kind of want a gremlin too. Now, does that only give me one, or does that give me infinite? Make pistol. Make shotgun. Why not? Okay, that only does one.
Things are slim, but I'm hoping we find a few more recruits who can handle a wrench. I could use the help.
Could you now? Come on, give me some intel. Ugh. Yeah. Another point.
Commander. The aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Yeah, I know.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
Of course. I can't find the hidden one. Ugh, I just need more friggin' black market. I need more intel. I just need more intel. I don't want to have to backtrack and redo most of this stuff, but I might have to. No, I don't want to recruit anyone. I want to view soldiers because I want to check something out. All right. Let's say loadout. Though it actually doesn't really do anything. Chance of stun. Okay, so the shred gun is instant change. 6 to 8, 4 to 6. Nice. Aw, it changed the color of the gun though. Where is that purple? There we go. Purple. And it changed the pattern too. That's annoying. Not to do that for everybody, I guess. Let's see the weapon upgrades. They look pretty neat, actually. Set a clip, scope, autoloader, another stock, extended magazine, and repeater. Oh, the repeater looks sweet. Alright, let's fix everyone's inventory up. Before I go, I'll do it off screen. Actually, no point in everyone wasting everyone's time looking at that. Yeah. So we're in trouble. We're in big trouble. I need to find a better way to get intel. Actually, we'll stop for now. Yeah, we're going to need to find a better way to get some intel. Otherwise, we're just going to lose it on this.
On, we've never really had time to consider the possibility, but I have to believe Valen is still out there somewhere.
Who?
She wasn't the type to let the collapse of XCOM stop her research.
She's probably working for the aliens, to be honest. But yeah, that's it for now. Hopefully things aren't going to get any worse. I got a bad feeling, though. But until next time, everyone, I hope to see you all there. Until then.